Coventry have confirmed they intend to submit a £25 million bid to buy the CBS Arena. It follows the new Sisu Capital. The owners of Coventry agreed to sell a majority 85% stake of the club to local businessman Doug King. A statement from the club said their bid is the only one which can guarantee the Championship club can continue to play home games in Coventry over the long term. It goes on to say it's an opportunity for a new start for the club, the city and the fans.